voice that made the Filipinos proud. Siya si Jedge Vinson, ang Pinoy aspirant sa The Voice US Season 16 last 2019. Naging part ng team ni Kelly Clarkson at kinabiliban ng apat na coaches dahil sa kanyang unique, soulful voice and powerful renditions. Nabiguman makapasok sa top 8 sa kompetisyon, inabangan at sinuportahan ng mga Pilipino si Jedge sa kanyang naging laban. At sa engrandeng Pinoy Pride Celebration ng ASAP natin to sa Bay Area last August 2019, muling pinagmalaki ni Jedge ang kanyang puso at galing Pinoy sa worldwide trending duet nila ni Morissette ng The Prayer. And now, our kapamilya is back home, back in the Philippines, kung saan nahubog ang kanyang talent. Singing with the country's best and finest soul and R&B artists, it's a world-class homecoming jamming with Jedge Vinson dito sa ASAP Natin To!
Getting too sensual is really not my style.
You know I love you and I like it just like this. Sometimes I feel like giving you more than just a kiss. Baby, it's so wrong. Baby, it's not my kind of thing. If I give it to you now, our love will never be the same.
It won't be long. We gotta play love just right. I know you know the time will come. Pay before tonight.
Let's take it slow, so slow. Anyway. Jealous of the guy you call your eye. One of my darkest days, when you looked at her, where was I? Should have been in this place.
Here I am, all alone, imagining the life that could have been if I had been there.
Stars come.